that at first we actually row in a boat, because people are like, what do you do? Rowing is actually in a boat. So it is a rowing club. But really, when Jonathan talks about what we do with the kids and the experience they get, it's so much more than rowing. Development in their confidence and team building and life skills that they can carry through the rest of their life. The discipline that these kids put in 6 days a week is pretty phenomenal. And the family that we've created here at Capital City Rowing is really special.
Yeah, we are actually Tallahassee and Leon County's only youth rowing organization. There's an adult club and a college club as well, but we're the only ones out here serving middle school and high school aged kids for the county and kind of North Florida in general. We really strive to not only give them skills that they can develop on a personal level, but an athletic level as well. So whether that be skill development in the boat or just general athleticism, but then those leadership qualities that they can take with them into college or the workforce. So just opening all those extra doors that they might not just get through their daily life. So we
brought Jonathan. He actually moved here this year from Virginia. He actually was a rower on Capital City Rowing and wanted to come build a legacy back in Tallahassee and bring the program up to its highest potential. So we're really blessed to have Jonathan here. He actually is also the coach at Florida State University, which is pretty cool. So he gets up before we do, and he starts his day with the rowers over at Florida State. And we also have our first FAMU rowing club, which is really, really cool in Tallahassee. So it's really neat to watch Jonathan put all of his vision in play, and we're here to support it as board members.
Yeah, it's been a really great year as kind of one of the most structured clubs in town, not only helping other rowing organizations, whether it be adults or Florida State or a brand new FAMU rowing organization, build out those first steps, but really ensuring that we're reaching out to every school and kind of being a part of the community as a whole. We're not tied to one school or another, so making sure we kind of have a hand in every middle school and every high school and are very accessible to every neighborhood in the city is something that we're striving to do, especially walking back from COVID and continuing to build and stuff like that. So whether it's offering summer camps or rowing opportunities through open houses, just so people can get a glimpse at what it's like, that's something that we're striving towards. Everything from those opportunities to trying to attend college fairs over summer for our kids, so they get kind of an inside look at what the future of rowing is, and opening some of those doors. So. Right after our establishment in 2008, we actually combined from all of the different high school teams. Lincoln had a team, TAC, Tallahassee Area Rowing, or Tallahassee Area Crew. They kind of had a team. They were a combination of a few schools, and then Leon itself. So building out of that, just establishing a really strong structure with a good community of rowers from across the city, we were able to kind of build our crews into being widely competitive across the fall and spring seasons. So whether that be at, making top half at Head of the Charles, the U.S., the largest race in the U.S., or medaling at First Coast, Florida's largest race. And then, of course, just opening the door to college for many of our membership as well, sending lots of recruits kind of across the nation to really skilled, highly developed growing programs at the university level. Of course, now we're focused on walking back from a little dip in COVID and building that access back up, as everybody is. But I think our focus on really offering good rowing opportunities over the course of the summer through open houses, stuff like that, and kind of just trying to reach back into all of those schools once again is where we're seeing some good results and striving and building that access.
I think too, as board members, we came in, we have a really strong team that has a vision of bringing community back into rowing, because really it's a beautiful sport. I remember admiring the opportunity to row when I was at Leon High School. It was not something that I did, but now to be able to see my child doing it, bringing all the alumni back in, bringing community in with some of our events, like our Row Run Ride in the fall, that's not directly an event on the water, but it's showing the community and all of the rewards past rowing that they get through the club And then we have our big ergathon that we do, that we just actually got done doing at the hub, which was so much fun. People seeing like, what are you guys doing? What are these machines? And educating people on the power of rowing and that it looks very different outside of our community, because we row on a pond considering, you know, with our limited water resources. But really where these kids compete is pretty phenomenal. I always describe Sarasota as like the PGA Tour of rowing. It is a fantastic experience. So as board members, we just really want to elevate the experience and have a legacy here that they, our graduates can come back and then maybe be coaches and bring, you know, some contribution on the other side once they graduate. So we're really excited. We've grown a lot over the past year.
First and foremost is our summer camps that are coming up. We've got tons of opportunities from learn to row to conditioning to skill development later on if they come out and learn more about it. Additionally, we offer open houses all throughout the fall and the winter that they can learn more information about. Those are really easy and accessible, just one day quick sessions where they can get out on the water and learn the basics of the stroke and just spend some time in nature. Additionally, always just reaching out to me is a great way to get more information. So. Try to be as accessible as possible here and can really build that awareness and accessibility to the sport.
We also, too, at the beginning of our season, we'll have open houses for a week straight. So keep an eye on our website and you'll be able to come out and hang out.